Just a little more. Come on. Come on.
It won't budge.
Make room.
Mara, you're alive.
With me. Ready?
Great job, guys.
Thank you.
I can't tell you how relieved I am to see you. So, what now?
Don't know. Find something, anything to do.
Been back to the bar yet?
No.
Maybe you should go take a look?
Then the rest.
Careful. The roads are a mess. Watch your step or you'll wind up in a hole.
Tifa.
Hear that?
That's Wedge's cat.
What?
Let's follow it.
Tifa! Cloud! Shout if you can hear me! Hey! Yeah. Sorry.
He's okay.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
Worry like that, I'd kick your ass if you didn't look like shit. Thank God.
Thank you. Okay, let's go.
Not sure. Yep, it's you all right.
What is this? Barret!
Thank you. time, Merc.
You're up.
Late to the party and you giving me orders? How'd you manage to track us down?
Followed the trail of bullet holes. There's nobody else I know who would leave that kind of mess.
We need to get him somewhere safe. Everything else can wait until after.
Agreed. Let's go.
Cloud.
Good kitty. I saw them both at the pillar. Chessie and Biggs. Saw how bad they were hurt. I'm sorry, but...
Don't.
They've returned to the planet.
Supposed to return to us. But if we stop now, they'll never let us live it down. So, we carry that weight. I'm sorry. I truly am. We had no other place to go, and...
I would never leave a wounded man out on the street.
Elmira, I know what you said, but you have to let us go after Aerith.
Not this again.
We found an underground Shinra lab, where they've done human testing. This wasn't the first time, and it won't be the last. I know these people, and I know they're never gonna let Aerith go. She's the last living ancient on the planet. Think about what that means to Shinra's scientists. Especially to that son of a bitch, Hojo. We're all just numbers and meat to him.
Enough!
But...
Please, I need some time to think. You've all had a long day. Why don't you go upstairs and get some rest?